Hey YouTube, what's up? It's the Apple iPhone Helper, and in this video I just wanted to show you guys a quick video on how to get a faster web browser from for your Apple Touch or iPhone from the App Store or from iTunes. So what you need to do is just open up iTunes or App Store on your device. Then you just have to type in Oprah, O-P-E-R-A, and you'll get this Oprah Mini web browser. All you have to do is tap on that and just install it. I've already got it installed. So when you have it installed, you can open up the app. There it is right there, called Oprah Mini. Just open it up, and just here you can have all your shortcuts to your favorite pages. So to add one of these pages, you just hold your finger on one of these plus signs, just like that, and then you can see add, so just tap on that. And you can add a website. So I'm just gonna add twitter.com/done, and that will then just add there. Might take a little bit, but it still adds it, so it's a little shortcut. So let me just go to Google. Alright, so then Google loads up. And at the same time, while this is loading, you can tap on this little thing down the bottom here. Tap and go to a new browser. So just go to Facebook. And while that's loading, you can go back to Google. Like that, and just type in whatever. Alright, so it's pretty sick. I really like this. So it's free from the App Store. So let's just go down here. Let's have a look. You got a little back, so you can just go back. Like that, to the home page. You got a forward down here, so you can just go forward to where you were left off. You got here little to reload the page and just stop it. Alright, here you got all your pages that you can go to all different pages and load more than one page at the same time. Alright, and just close that. And down here you got a tool. This is where you can have all your bookmarks, history, start page, so that will take you back to your start page. You got saved pages, and settings, find in page or help, and you see learn more and about Oprah. So back. If you tap on settings, let's have a look at the settings here. You got load images. Think you might want that on, because if you don't, you won't be able to see all the pictures. Picture quality, I think you should have that on high. Font size, you can have small, medium, or large. Got mobile view, I have that off. Full screen. Oprah link, privacy, and all of that. So it's a pretty sick app, and again, it's from the App Store. For free. It's called Oprah from the App Store. So that's it, guys. Please like this video, please comment, follow me on Twitter, visit my website, and add me as a friend on Facebook. Thanks, guys. See ya.